your SE1, you will find a 60-watt panel and panel stand in the panel box. The pump, a 7.5-meter suction hose, the tools and spare bag, and an installation manual can be found in the pump box. Have a look at the tools and spares bag. There you will find a comprehensive set of spares and tools, as well as hose pipe connectors and a manual handle for manual pumping, for you to make most out of your SE1. The installation manual shows all the steps needed while setting up your pump. This video will take you through each step. First, make sure to register your warranty via futurepump.warranty.com. Ensure your SE1 will be operating within the 7-meter suction and 15-meter total lift limits. Now, let's start by setting up the panel. Take the panel stand part from the spares bag and place it on the hole on the top of the panel. Place the panel rod through the hole on the panel clamp and secure it with the star knob. Take the panel feet and place them on the bottom of the panel, on the most extreme holes of either side of the panel. The stand can now be used to angle the panel towards the sun. Make sure you choose a location for the panels where they can face the sun throughout the day. Now, let's prepare the pump. Remove the flywheel fixture using the spanner from the tools and spares bag. Lift the motor out of the flywheel lock and resting the motor pulley onto the flywheel. Turn the flywheel to confirm the pulley is resting on the flywheel correctly. The suction side of the pump is the lower hose connector on the side of the motor. The tapered connector is placed on the pump by pushing it into the air vessel, then turning it to one side to secure it. To place the discharge hose nipple onto the hose, use some soap or heat for easier placement. You will then need to prime the pump by pouring some water into the discharge side. Then connect the discharge hose pipe you want to use by pushing the discharge hose into the air vessel, then turning it to one side to secure it. Plug the panel into the motor or into the connector on the black box, depending on your version. You are now ready to switch the pump on. Use the table in the installation manual to find the correct hose pipe sizes to use. Make sure you register your warranty. Enjoy your SE1 solar water.